The thyroid is ectonormal and contains several hypoechogenic and cystic lesions which present various hyperechogenic figures. The left lobe has a similar appearance. The lesion presented here contains back wall figures caused by posterior enhancement. There is a central type cyst with an ectonormal solid part. Finally, the shrinkage of the nodule is shown on US guided removal of cystic fluid. 1.5 milliliter cystic content was removed.